No chill, no filter.
Hey, he said King A-Soul in there. Can I see King A-Soul?
I can't open it up.
Can I see King?
No, I don't want to escape.
Can I see a soul?
There's a couple other souls in there too.
May I see the soul?
You can touch it. We can't open it up.
King
A-Soul, all right?
Hey, what's up, man?
No
chill, no filter. What he do? Man, I had a ball tonight, man. Got it in. I appreciate that. Got it in with my good.
Hey, look, definite classic event. And I will be going home to work on this evening.
Yeah. You know, you always had a hot shit, man. Inside school. With the good footage. No chill, no filter. Y'all just better get with it, man. Go subscribe tonight.
Appreciate you.
Hey, I know you.
Hey, dude, this man right here. What's all that about, man? How you just gonna jump ship like that in the same night?
I had to make it even. I jumped J. Rome extendo and J. Lopez on Hill.
Long story short, they jumped him. My man said, like he said in the first battle, they gonna go home and say it was 5-on-1. And it was. Shout out to Papa Blue, J. Ackwright. J. Ackwright called
him. Man was kicking niggas' jaws up in there.
That's what happened when you rap with
J.
Heart.
Lopez getting the fuck off.
That's
though.
What happened when you rap with that heart, boy. Shout out to J. Lopez, man.
We think he got that from the Gas and Power.
We know the difference between gas and power.
We know the difference between gas and power.
Look at the plagiarism going on.
No. I said, I broke down a gas and power for him. He had to come back with something.
Oh, you did.
Yeah.
Dude, this was just, you know what, man? This here was a definite original event.
Hell
I've seen nothing like what happened tonight, bro. It's popping. As a matter of fact, I'm finna go home. I gotta go and do the recap.
Yeah, boy.
I wish I had somebody come and do the recap with me.
Straight up, my nigga, it was a good ass event.
Real life.
Good battles, a couple battles and good battles and all this shit like that. So a nigga, man, got this shit coming up. So y'all be out there September 29th, Milwaukee, Wisconsin, MLK Drive, man, barbershop, man. Me, you know, LL Cool G versus Prez Mafia going down, you know what I'm saying? September 29th, got Spence J versus Prep on the card, everything. Bucka King, Ox versus C-Hit, J Lopez and shit, man. Big Tay versus J Ack, right on that motherfucker. Y'all come through, fuck with it. Y'all go fuck with Chill, no filter. You know what I'm saying? Because if you ain't got no chill, we ain't got no filter. Straight
that's
up.
What's
happening? How the fuck is this nigga a menace when he said one of the gayest shits in battle rap against Dre Dennis?
Never.
What? You said you would hit him with the long like
no,
Brian Pumper?
No, I didn't.
But you wasn't trying to pull a humper, even get a bitch a dumper? Bruh, I slump you. Because it's all in the name. Can't you see? Because when I up that chopper and that K come in the picture, it'll only get iller, B. Now I could kill a Vic, smoke a bitch, smoke a blunt, just not front, go through the top of the frame, grip the pump, and then after that, still murder you, and then pick through your nigga's blocks like a cat burglar. But I'm fucking.
If you kill him, I'ma come and get you too. You come out when niggas get shot all the time, but who gonna bring them cameras when I shoot you? And then I'm gone.
I don't know why I'm talking to Nitty. Hey, talking to Nitty.
I know you ain't gonna let him talk to you like that, man.
That wasn't me.
Man, I hope that wasn't you.
I'd have had to get at him, for real.
I'd have had to get on that man ass.
Man, that's what's up, baby. No chill, man.
Rollers on deck. No chill. Ain't no chill. But I'll be filtering this shit. You know what I'm saying? Fine, holla.